The 6th Mirchi Music Marathi Awards was held last night with not just music but a lot of glamour displayed on the red carpet. Actor Sushant Singh Rajput's ex-girlfriend Ankita Lokhande graced the occasion in a pink lehenga. She also performed that night. She, however, is all set to make her Bollywood debut with Kangana Ranaut in Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi. Ankita will be seen essaying the role of Jhalkari Bai, who stood by Rani Manikarnika through thick and thin. Amruta Khanvilkar grabbed eyeballs in a grey floor-length ruffled gown. She too will be making her Bollywood debut with Alia Bhatt in Razi. She, however, has also signed another Bollywood project with Manoj Bajpai. Actor Sai Tamhankar made it to the event looking pretty in a wine-coloured floor-length gown. Minimum makeup and minimum accessories with a high-twisted ponytail completed her look. The night was graced by many singers and artists too.